German intelligence needs a job to be done that German law won't let it do. Our unit was set up to develop resources.
We're not policemen.
We're spies. Our sources don't come to us.
Hi, Oliver. Good to see you.
We find them. When they're ours, we direct them at bigger targets.
They're moving.
You can't do this. I'm a lawyer.
Lawyer? A social worker for terrorists. You've crossed the line. You're on their side now.
I'm frightened. I'm not your spy. I can't do this anymore.
We have a job to do. You're going to help me do it.
Dr. Abdullah moves money through a network of Muslim charities, and every time he does, some of it goes missing.
He's got a lot of friends here in Berlin.
Watch your back.
We have 3 hours to apprehend Abdullah and make him ours.
Hello?
If this kid lets off a bomb, it's in your hands.
I gave you Issa. Issa gives you Abdullah. What's next?
Maybe you could define for us what the long-term objective would be.
To make the world a safer place. Isn't that enough?